Hello, I'm Rob with the Bee, and today I'm going to show you how to make fire with an aluminium can.
So we have a beer tin or soda can. It's also useful to have some sort of rubbing paste, like toothpaste or chocolate. We're going to need some smoldering ignition tinder. Today we're going to use a ball of bark fiber. I have a thin piece of grass to hold the tinder at the focal point without casting shadows on the mirror. And we have our standard tinder bundle or bird's nest. I also have dark glasses with lenses from a pair of welding goggles.
You're probably not going to have a pair of these in the wild, but if you're practicing at home, please wear dark glasses. The darker the better.
After a bit, you'll see a layer of black aluminium oxide. You can finish off your polishing job army style. The mirror is shiny enough when you can see your teeth or the whites of your eyes. You know the can's pointing directly at the sun when it casts no shadow. Move your finger until the hot spot is at its smallest. You'll want to brace your hand against the side of the tin to keep your tinder precisely at the focal point. Keep it there for a while after it's started smoking to make sure it's ignited. The heart of your tinder bundle will be made up of fine smoldering tinder to extend the ember. Oonga boonga, we have fire!